We use maths in our everyday lives, more often than you know it. While some may say that it is useless, we believe that maths is one of the most necessary subjects throughout life. It provides us with basic household appliances, gets us through the day, and balances our life. Some examples of math are washing machine, showers, bus, and money transfers. Each one of these examples have their own formulas and numbers, and are daily objects we use in our lives.
Our world needs maths.
Watts is equal to 4.5 kilowatts. Kilowatts times by 1.5 hours equals 6.75 kilowatts used in one wash. The daily running cost is kilowatts times cost per kilowatt. Kilowatts times 18.5 cents, which equals 124.875 or $1.25 per day. Ten times 12 equals 120 liters. 120 litres are equal to 0.12 times by litres, 0.12 times by 2.665, which equals 0.9198. The bus leaves at 7:22 a.m. The bus to the train station takes 24 minutes, arriving at 7:46 a.m. The train takes 25 minutes and arrives at 8:11 a.m. Walking from the stop takes 8 minutes, arriving at 8:19 a.m. Maths is important as it helps you plan your day. If we buy a pastry and a milkshake for lunch costing $6.50 and $7, $6.50 plus $7 equals $13.50. Take 13.5 equals 1.5, leaving us with $1.50 change. The percentage left over is 1.5 divided by 15 times 100, which means 10% of the money is left over.